kind of a mess. I think they were using it for storage or something.
All right. I had to stop the recording because it's a new message. Yeah! Turn that shit up, bruh! Yeah! Boo! Ooh, no, but that rock shit! Oh! Ooh! Ooh! Turn the radio on! Won't get on, I ain't gonna make up out! Won't get on it! She danced on!
I wonder who was staying here before. But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Hell yeah, it was. Command deck.
Hey, sorry about,
Nah, don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push them. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Bannett.
We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Oh, I'm just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, miss.
Con. But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
The war table isn't dealing with power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab. To disable.
I got this. Okay, Bruce. What am I looking for?
All right, you can use the console on the lab table to disable the sensors. Okay, just means you'll need to disable the security sensors manually. Look for the little red lights.
How the heck am I supposed to reach them?
Really?
Oh, right. Duh, stretchy arms. Got one! Okay, this is easy. You know, in one of my stories, Iron Man has shoot out a bunch of streetlights to cover for Black Widow sneaking into a Hydra base.
That's nice.
I didn't think it could actually be a real thing an Avenger did, you know? I mean, not that I'm a real Avenger or anything.
You're almost done, kiddo. Alright, that did it.
Woohoo!
Alright, going back.
What is all this stuff? We should get some nice herbs growing in here. Basil, thyme, and oregano.
Okay, Jarvis, let's find Tony.
Jarvis. Searching now. Hold on. Something is wrong, Dr. Banner.
That's not good.
Oh, dear. It appears my neural uplink was damaged when the Chimera crashed. It's highly specific shield technology. Without it, I can't access the global database.
Let's get Maria on the phone.
Maria Hill? Is she leaving the shield now?
Sort of. No one knows what happened to Director Fury, so Hill is the only one I know I can trust.
Bruce, it's good to see you. After my run-in with Hulk, I wasn't sure we'd be hearing from you again.
Yeah, sorry about all that. Hulk's been having some issues.
You don't have to apologize. All our lives fell apart after that day. I'm just glad to see the Avengers back in action.
Well, not quite.
Hi, Kamala Khan. It's just the two of us for now. I'm trying to find Mr. Stark.
Yeah, Maria, we're gonna need a neural uplink. You gotta have one stored somewhere.
All of our resources were seized by AIM, and most agents are still in hiding. But I may know where to look. I'm sending the coordinates to your war table. I can brief you on the way.
Shall I prep the Quinjet's engine, sir?
What Quinjet?
So, when Hulk showed up here, did everyone just, like, freak out and run?
Couldn't really blame him.
Use the war table to set the Quinjet's destination of your next mission. The coordinates Commander Hill provided lead to an installation in a remote tundra region. I have marked the location on your war table. Missions that are critical to your investigation of AIM will be marked with the Avengers A. I thought that would be appropriate. Some missions will contain enemies with special abilities and modifiers. It would be wise to examine a mission's modifiers and plan your loadout accordingly. AIM forces in this region are reported to use cryotech weaponry. Equip any cold protection gear you may have to better your chances of success.
Absolutely not. I swear.
Uh-huh. I think you just wanted to go on a road trip in your RV.
No. No. No.
Go get someone a drink.
Hope so.
giving you access to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s secure frequency. It should lead you to the bunker. Hang on. I'm getting some interference. Something down there is blocking the turret. See if you can find out what.
Okay.
Commander Hill? Hello? Radio's down. Guess it's just us from here.
Not to worry. I will guide you to their signal cameras. If you're done observing the scenery...
Right, sorry. I'm on the bus.
Instead of disrupting the signal before you're able to track down. Sorry. Carry on. If you're curious, there should be an external locking mechanism you can use to open the doors.
Right, like a switch or something. You want to look around, Hulk?
That's it?
Shield signal is being blocked by a local AIM security node.
Ah!
I'll need you to get me close to the node so we can disable the disruption.
Okay, let's get close to
clearing up the signal. Stay within proximity of the security node.
And we got it.
These enemies must be defeated.
We did it! In your faces!
The signal should be coming through now.
Loud and clear.
The tracker will lead you to the shield bunker.
Follow the beeps, got it. Still can't reach Commander Hill, huh? Let's get out of the cold. Wait, do you get cold?
Data remains inconclusive.
Finding the shield bunker is harder than I thought.
Well, buddy.
Shield bunker as well?
A sound con.
I think we found it.
Nice work. Let's hope that neural uplink is inside.
Get you back to yourself in no time, Jarvis.
It is rather unpleasant existing without instantaneous access to all the information in the known universe. I suppose it's like being locked out of the library.
Oh, like when Ami shuts off the Wi-Fi.
Quite.
It's like when the Wi-Fi goes on, you're like, buffering.
Nearby.
Whoa. What's happening?
I believe we have triggered a classified shield security system.
Hello, Avengers. It's been a while.
Fury!
If you're hearing this, then the worst has happened. I'm gone. And that means I need you now more than
ever. Yep.
I always knew shield might fall, so I made sure it could also rise again. These are the shield protocols. Shield was built to protect the world. In times like this, when it all seems hopeless, that's when we've got to stand strong.
So yep.
Do me a favor. Deliver these protocols to any remaining subdirector. They'll give shield what they need to rebuild. Good luck, Avengers. Fury out.
Director Fury. Like, Shield's Director Fury. Those protocols that you're talking about must be inside.
Get apart.
a secure server.
We've got to get this data back to the Chimera. Think we can hold them off?
Hey! What happens now? Huh? That's a really...
The neural uplink has been successfully installed. I can access my full database. Director Hill is reviewing the shield protocols that you also recovered.
Feeling better, Jarvis?
Everything seems to be in working order.
You have no idea how much this means to me. To shield. Thank you, Bruce. You too, Kamala. With this, I can start rebuilding shield in earnest. If you ever need anything, give me a call. I'm sure we'll be seeing a lot more of each other.
Looking forward to it, Director.
I feel like I should salute or something.
No, no need for that. Good luck, both of you.
Jarvis, you think you can get us Tony?
This will take some time, but I should be able to find Mr. Stark. In the meantime, I've uncovered something that might be of interest to Ms. Khan in the Harm Room.
The what now?
The holographic augmented reality machine. Something the Avengers use for training.
Whoa, that sounds awesome.
I should warn you, the system may be a little irregular.
Is this safe?
Only 0.0001% chance of injury.
Okay. I trust you, I guess.
Proceed. The harm room is on the lower floor of the hangar bay.
Thanks, Jarvis.
To believe all this is real. I mean, I just flew a Quinjet to a secret shield base. We saw Nick Fury.
Yuri. And now I'm talking to Jarvis and not keeping my cool at all. Sorry.
No need to apologize, Miss Khan.
Snow's all melted by now. AIM can't track this thing, can they?
The Quinjet is equipped with highly advanced cloaking technology. Our location is safe for the time being.
Good. Ready.
Powering up.
Whoa! What?
Welcome to the holographic augmented reality machine.
I'm Iron Man!
Indeed. I've patched Mr. Stark's old combat simulator. I hope you don't mind.
Are you kidding? I am Iron Man! Do your worst, virtual bad guys!
ancestral home, Golden Acres. You may be able to find a clue to his current whereabouts there.
I've never heard of it. He really does not want to be found.
Indeed not. The estate was located in a remote area of Nevada. I can provide you with the precise coordinates. Dr. Banner, I have completed the scans you requested and have discovered residual traces of gamma radiation in a remote area of the Pacific Northwest. It is likely that Ms. Rappaccini is experimenting with your research there. I have marked the location on the war table.
Okay. I'm guessing I'm wanting to go there.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
Yep.
Bruce.
Trust her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped.
Yes.
Where are we heading?
Updated the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping by.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current...
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path.
In
scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert. Holdens were diminutive when the nation first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting. Would Monica try to make more Hulks?
It is possible, though the conditions that transformed Dr. Banner are rather difficult to replicate in the average laboratory setting. This is the server floor for AIM's gamma research program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the surface.
To the Gamma Laboratory ahead. The search data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll pass.
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Damn it.
This is the server.
research program.
Okay.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the server.
All right.
You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Okay.
I'm getting alert from the board.
Stop them. It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence.
Thank you.
proceed down into the facility.
Seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense how people just miss him.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
Research lab.
to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no, I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Hell yeah! Easy money. Give me that money. Give me that money.
Hey, big guy. I appreciate the assist on this mission. I know you're not a fan of Code Green, but in order to bring the world back in balance, we need you out in the field. Destroy Monica's gamma research. Should keep her from creating an army of abominations. But, just in case, I've directed Jarvis to keep an eye out for any more signs of abominations. If she brings another lab online, you'll be there to smash it.
Check out the fancy drawbridge.
Typical. Subtle, Tony. After you.
Wonder what's next.
I can't believe
okay, Bruce, take the damn. Take the lead then, okay. Whatever you say.
You think you can find a way over there?
I mean, I could break the rocks, but
good point.
We should really focus on the drawbridge.
What are you gonna do? Stand around and dance the whole time?
Yeah, great idea.
Suit yourself. More rocks? No problem. Uh-oh.
Oh, fuck me.
Okay, calm down. Nice job. Sounds like he's up, at least.
Isn't that one of his top five songs to kick, butt to?
Yep. Number four.
Hello, Golden...
This can't be it.
Let's get this over with.
So Tony Stark, the Tony Stark lives here?
I guess so. Tony? Hey, Bruce. Long night? Ooh, long 5 years. This is quiet. It was.
Hey!
I'm sorry. Who are you?
Kamala?
Well, Kamala, your Emerald Eye friend here is kind of on my shit. Okay. I just,
Yeah, you're damn right you deserved it. Do the Avengers pose a danger to society? That was the question, Bruce. That was the question.
Did you even check the science?
It was a heist, Bruce.
No.
We were outsmarted.
The Terrigen reactor was unstable, and you knew that. You knew that, and you still paraded it before the entire world.
So what? We just give up?
We didn't give up, Tony. We failed. At least I can admit that.
Yeah, they did. Sadly. They did.
Him.
Yeah. Yeah, they did. They really did. Because they basically, New York got destroyed, or New Jersey one at a time. Something. I think that was U.S.
But the kid isn't human. We did this. And she needs your help.
Can't what? You're ditching me?
Hey, don't take it personally, kid. This is what he does.
Mm-hmm.
And why don't you take a look around, huh? I can barely help myself.
This was a mistake.
Now we agree on something.
You're both gonna walk away? The Avengers were set up. Cap was murdered.
You think I don't know that? Huh? I've replayed that day in my head 1,000 times. The Avengers take the fall despite saving the day, and that bastard Talton walks away smelling like a rose. And guess what? But no one cares. No one cares. The world needed someone to blame, and he gave them their scapegoat. Unless you have some astounding proof, I suggest you both get off my land. What is that?
Proof.
It's very good. Got him. Got him. Got his ass. That's his ass.
Could have told me about that earlier. No, no, no. No sitting on my couch. You're still on the list. Where did you get this?
Missed your password on some resistance blog.
Impressive.
Dude, your password was I am Iron Man.
Really? Huh. Thought I changed that.
I know, it's incomplete. There's a whole folder on AIM's server.
No, no, there's more here.
What?
Yeah, look, smart. They encrypted it to look like a correct file. In a few hours, I'll get all the rest. What is this? Who is Tiny Dancer?
Oh no. We gotta get out of here.
What? John fan?
They helped me get out of Jersey. I wouldn't be here if they hadn't warned me about AIM.
Really? Tiny Dancer?
Look, we really should go. Now.
I would have gone with Rocket Man. Okay. I gotta get dressed. Bruce tries to sabotage a stray fangirl. After all these years, he still can't own up to his own responsibilities. No, son of a... Well, looks like Tiny Dan. dancer was telling the truth. Flying machine. Still a thing of beauty. Can't say the same about her.
Huh.
Let's get airborne. More party crashers. Gotta be around here somewhere. Good thing I don't have neighbors. I'd be so pissed off right now.
You always love to make an entrance, Stark. How did I do?
I'll give you a 7 out of 10. See you, Georgie boy. Been working out? Feel any other billion-dollar companies lately?
Just yours.
Hey, you're gonna pay for that window, Charlton.
This is your new place. I expected more mirrors.
I got rid of everything that didn't spark joy. Guess what pile you're in?
Turn the gravel over, Stark.
And that will get you off my lawn.
Mr. Stark.
I'm joking, kid. Just stay near the nice green man.
Girl needs our help.
Well, you know, she seems fine to me.
Humans are sick. They need treatment.
Right off the tongue.
I'm surprised you and Banner together again.
Well, Brucey and I are seeing someone about our issue. She's great. Short, stretchy, really good at guessing passwords.
Still putting the weak in danger. You never learn.
Weak? That why you sent an army to take her down?
Right? It's kind of a compliment, actually.
I like you more every second, kid.
Why start now?
He told me to get rid of it. I fed that cub. I named him the dog Darwin.
You're wasting my time.
I felt if I could instill rules, the proper boundaries, I could harness the raw power of that beast.
Are you done rambling?
A few months later, while hunting, the adolescent cub turned on me, snarling, frothing at the mouth. Darwin bought me a few precious moments to call for help. My dad shot the wolf, but it was too late. Darwin had been torn to pieces.
We need him.
I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Leave. Please.
Chris, you haven't aged a day.
Welcome back, Mr. Stark.
I missed you, buddy.
In full working order.
Give me the worst of it.
The Chimera is running on secondary power. Major hull damage is also detected. Engines are offline. Climate.
So it's bad.
That is an accurate assessment.
Okay, we gotta get this bird airborne.
Excuse me?
AIM knows it's here.
so it needs to not be here when they get here.
What?
All right. While we work on cleanup, you mind taking a look at something for me?
Certainly, sir.
See what you can do about decrypting this file.
At
once.
Yeah, boy.
Better check out the initiator cores on the head. Do I want to know what's going on here?
Hey, Tony. Just lending my, technical knowledge, Bruce here.
Well, I can see I had my work cut out for me. Not helping. I'm a bit rusty. Jarvis, Pop, where do we keep the spark plugs?
The initiator cores can be found in the far corner of the lower deck, sir.
Correct, Amundo.
Do I win a prize now, sir?
You win the biggest prize of all, my invention.
How exciting.
Oh yeah, that looks perfectly up to safety standards. I think I found the problem. I just... Oh! It's definitely the initiator cores. Wait, don't the bigger aimbots use similar cores? If we could get a hold of one, I could get this old bird in the air in no time.
Indeed, sir. But someone would need to procure said initiator cores.
Yeah, I barely have a suit. Maybe I could cobble something together.
I'll search inventory for leftover pieces of armor.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, Tony, I'm still working on the door, but can you check on Kamala? I think she may have turned off her comms.
Oh, okay. Sure.
Yeah, this whole thing, it's probably a tough adjustment.
You got it. Of the old crew quarters, right? Jarvis, even up there?
Sir, there are no surveillance systems in the private quarters.
Whose terrible hippie idea was that?
Yours, sir.
Right. Whoa.
Hey!
Sorry?
You should have knocked.
I was trying. I was knocking fist. Jarvis, help me out here.
It appears the locking mechanisms on some of the Chimera's crew quarters have not been enabled.
There you have it. I will fix that.
Please do. I'm
gonna meet up on the command deck about 10 minutes. You should come.
I know, I look ridiculous.
Yeah, of course you do.
Man.
No, we all do. It's part of the job. Have you seen Thor's outfit? Flowing robe, Vegas shoulder pads. Pretty ridiculous. I am digging this,
Oh, it's a burkini. My mom bought it for me. Muslim ladies like to wear it for sports and stuff.
It's great.
Alright, I'm just gonna change.
Wait. The outfit is all about attitude. You gotta wear it like you mean it. Show me what you got. Come on, you can do better than that. Yeah, now we're talking? All right. You know what? Maybe I can help you with some upgrades for that. Gear's already spinning.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, and if Bruce says anything, just remind him that all he wears are super stretchy shorts. Bruce, the kid's fine. She's tough. Kinda like her. And she laughs at my jokes.
Yeah, she grows on you. Hey, meet me at the tech lab. I've almost this door fixed.
You got it, stretchy. You're still working on this door, huh?
Well, I just need to remove the entire junction box and reconnect.
Ah, great job, buddy. See? Wasn't so hard. This place is starting to really come to life again, eh?
You fish off the moon?
No, no, never. Just making an observation. Alright, if we're gonna get anywhere, we'll need to establish an alternate power source. Chimera was built for Terrigen, but I can convert it to run on something a little less exploding.
I'm scanning the region for sources, but it'll take some time to identify potential initiator core heat signatures.
Well, in the meantime, I need a new suit. Where can I find parts to repair the fabrication unit?
I've located a good salvage spot and have sent the coordinates to the war table. When you're ready.
War table, got it. Fix the fabrication unit, get a shiny new suit, and get this bird off the ground.
Tony. Well, I think that's a good spot to stop this episode.